Sup, Paul Tunis, Steady coming at you from Borderlands 3 with another gameplay video. So I recently posted a video where I took this gun that I'm holding in my hand to the starter shaft, and it just wrecked. It just did some serious amount of work. And I was thinking maybe it was because we didn't get that negative modifier where they had ridiculous amounts of health, additional 45% health. So this is just after this run, after that run. And in that run, I got enough hectoplasm to go to Hex, so here I am. And then I looked at what the modifiers were for Hex. You see again the same 50% damage reduction, but this time we now have the additional 45% health and shield, so I wanted to see if it would be as effective as it was in Slaughter Shaft. We won't have as many badasses as Slaughter Shaft has, but we'll at least see how it works out with regular enemies. And I didn't show you how I spent my skill points in this tree in the last video, I realized, so it's just Synchronicity and Donnybrook. In case it's not clear, I am getting my... I'm not using Calm Cool Collected to keep my action skills up because they come back so fast. And the reason why that's happening is this augment right here at the 20% cooldown. Make sure I got the right artifact in. Yep, this artifact, which gives me 21% cooldown. And on top of that, my guardian rank, I think it's this one, where your action skill rate increases while your shields are full. So I am fully taking advantage of that, and which is why I'm spec'd into this skill, so that I can get my shields back up rather quickly. So that's how I'm able to sustain. Plus, I got a lot of sustain from the class mod. I've got 3 points. 3 points here. So I'm getting a total of 7% max health per second. So that's pretty beefy. So when you add to that 4 points in salvation, all I have to do is just a little bit of damage to bring me above health gate. Alright, so here we go. Let's see how it works. So far, so good. That's not worth it. I was just trying out the artifacts. It says that you slide and you do bonus melee damage, but it's not worth it. So I'm gonna kill everything. This is not a speedrun because of the latest hotfix. Anointed gear really is only going to be dropping consistently in this map. Everywhere else is going to be less than anointed gear, and I still don't have a god roll anointed gear set that I want. So I'm killing everything in the hopes of getting some really good anointed loot. Thank you.
still got it.
Up so the ratchets can res me. What I mean by that is if I had gone down, I could use them to get a second win. Oh no, he's gonna blow up my pumpkins and I won't be able to get the chest. Gotten anything good out of these chests, but one of these days it might happen. Fingers crossed and all that. Cannot see him. Some of the enemies at Gearbox Design, I don't know if they did it on purpose or if it's accidental, where they just blend into their environment and you just cannot see them. And I really don't need a shield for this. All I was gonna do is just obscure my dude. Come on, ghost. You don't want them to hit you, they hit you. When you want them to hit you, they refuse to hit you. Ah, that's right, I forgot he's immune. What should I use? Use my Maggie.
Personal space. Need some personal space.
That was quick. Yet. Firestorm. Wait, let's see. What's the turn? Well, terrified increased damage and fire rate. I like that. I'm gonna keep the piss on. This is why I have the mag, because kinetic guns are neutral. They don't have any negatives or positives unless there's a mayhem modifier that says otherwise. Oh shit, I forgot to cheese. I'm gonna cheese so I can get my terror stacks up. Oh, here we go. Here comes the cheese. Wait, what happened to my cheese? Oh, I don't have my grenade in. Still no cheese. What the heck is it? Oh, there it is.
Out and about. Oh.
Happy bloody harvest.
Okay, I'm going to just a little bit more DPS. Just a tiny bit. Jump into this. We don't need to get close. We have an assault rifle. Scoop up this here. Can't see his head. That's done. Yeah, we don't need to get close to anything. We have this assault rifle. Use the range for an advantage. See the last one back there. I'm gonna set up behind this pillar.
You got a
kill this guy. Yeah, nothing about it. Goodbye, Haunt. Just so again, this thing is doing work, and I have a chance to fire an extra projectile. Actually, that's the anointment that we have on this guy. This could be what's causing all this damage. We're getting the extra projectiles. Nice. Yes, this is going to be my Maliwan takedown loadout, I think, because this is just nutty. We've got 45% more health and shield and armor, and we have a 50% nerf to radiation, and this gun gives two fucks. All right, y'all. Well, that was it. I'll catch you guys later.